Welcome to Smock Alley Theatre in Dublin, Ireland. This is the fifth round of the 2021 Ellsworth Smith International Trumpet Solo Competition. We thank you for joining us and know you're in for a treat with this round of the competition. We have three finalists that will perform. Before we do, we would like to mention that this competition is sponsored by the International Trumpet Guild, and it is generously supported by the Columbus Foundation. We thank them for their support. Between each performer in this round and in all the rounds of the competition, there's a slight break that takes place. This allows us to adjust the cameras and to make it as professional and high quality for you, the person that is watching the concert. We invite you to watch our finals tomorrow afternoon at 5 p.m. Dublin time, where the performers will perform with the Dublin Symphonia, performing the Haydn trumpet concerto. Now, let's begin round five, and our first performer is James Vaughn from the United States. Please welcome James to the stage.
Bye. Thank you.
Our next performer in round five is Matilda Lloyd from the United Kingdom. Please welcome Matilda to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
As we conclude this fifth round of the Ellsworth Smith competition, we want to thank you for watching. We invite you to return back tomorrow afternoon at 5 p.m. Dublin time to watch the final round. There will be no announcement today after this round. And our final performer of the fifth round is Alexander Kobus from Poland. Please welcome Alexander to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.